I told the goat that I took him off my list, man. So, oh, you think I haven't seen him since? And I'm no messenger, no nothing. And before he killed me, yeah. Well, hell yeah. I hope you get him. He's a little afraid. Hey, he's up here. Oh, that's Mike the Snipe. I just saw your video, and can you give me some tips? Because my sniping is too all over the place. Where is he? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Long ways down, I tell you that. Where's the goat? Is he in a... Yeah, I never see him. I never see him snipe so much. He's more of a revolver. But he doesn't. That's the thing, man. I play with them like more often than not. You know, we usually just do some PvE stuff, and then we challenge each other. You know, like box practice while we wait down the timer. You know. But that's it. I don't know anything else. I know you're salty with him because what he did was rude. He knows it. I don't know why he did it. Of course that's gonna start something. But he know every all he does is grind and PvE stuff, you know, he's just a lone rider. I'm thinking it was a misunderstanding. Or a stupid mistake. But really, Louie's a good guy. Well, I only know that we do that. But he doesn't play with anybody else. So, well, you know those guys that play by themselves get weird like that. I'm just saying, talking out of my ass, I don't know. Bye, friends. I guess I'm gonna eat all the stew myself. Yeah. Big trouble in Valentine. Always trouble in Valentine. Well, Crips, are you still alive? Oh, there you are. You are true soldiers, Crips. Well, we gotta say about all that, Crips.
Excuse me.
That's it. Excuse me. Oh, right. I feel the same. Well, I'm gonna be in Valentine, making sure everybody's behaving themselves down there. Alright.
Ah! Welcome back. Gentleman the other week had such filth in his hair as I've never seen. Had to wash my hands in vinegar afterwards. Yourself, friend.